Adidas brings back not only a classic, but also one of my favorite shoes in the Barricade 5 Classic. Back in the day, I was a huge fan of the Barricade 5, went right to the top of my list of shoes to go out and play in, not only when I was training, but also when I was playing tournaments. And one of the reasons is it's just a really rock solid shoe. It keeps your feet locked in. I love the stability. The torsion system works so well. Right under the midfoot right there with the shank, just really supports the arch of my foot. Makes it super comfortable, very supportive and stable when I'm sprinting around, like chasing down a short ball, or when I'm moving aggressively laterally. And I love the way that torsion system wraps up around the heel, really keeps my foot locked in. I could go all out, focus on getting to next ball, never have to worry about stumbling, tripping, or slipping in this one. There are a couple of subtle differences between this Barricade 5 Classic and the original Barricade 5. The fit is just slightly different for me. I find this one just a slight bit longer in fit. So it's a bit more generous up around my toes. And also found this version to break in a little faster. So a little bit softer right out of the box for me, and actually found it to be a more comfortable ride. So once it broke in quicker, and I could just really get on with playing in it. Found it very comfortable, very supportive. Just really enjoyed this one from the get-go. I'm really happy that Adidas have continued to offer a 6-month durability guarantee on this shoe. It really is one of the most durable shoes out there. The whole Barricade line just lead the industry on hardcore durability. And this one has lasted me really well throughout this playtest. I've been hidden in it a couple of months and it's still going strong. No other shoe really gets close to lasting me that long. And it has that guarantee. So if you do blow through it, if you're playing every day, you can always send it back in and get a replacement pair. And last but not least, love the exciting new colorways Adidas are bringing to the table in the Barricade 5 Classic. I've been fortunate enough to wear this really nice black, white, and dark silver version right here. Love this shoe. Love the way it looks, love the way it feels, and just really happy to be back in a Barricade 5. Thanks for watching.